you gave me those.
I tell you, that thing that you've been doing, what is it called again?
Dieting?
Yeah. It's awesome. You look fantastic.
Jenny Craig, I'm the spokesperson. Can you get... And I can wear a regular bra size now.
Me too.
Yes. But you don't wear yours on your...
Ooh la la. Though, yes, I do.
Oh, God. My daughter, I asked her what embarrassed her about me the most. She said not wearing a bra.
Really?
So?
Do you not wear a bra normally?
Do any girls, women, do you like
wearing they wear bras? Bra?
Hold on a second. Do you like wearing them?
No!
No! And what about this? Do you like wearing these?
No!
Thank
really?
You.
Really? Well, let me ask you a question. If you
We're doing
like...
it for you!
Wait. If you don't like wearing them, how come they cost $500 a pair? Tootsie fruitsie.
I know.
Yeah.
No, I really...
Hey, oh, by the way, quick update. Remember when you came here last time, you had just come back from Australia?
Yes.
And you gave me those kangaroo testicles.
Yes, I gave you...
Right, you gave me a set of kangaroo... No, you're probably wondering, Craig, where are the kangaroo testicles
I'm
that I brought
upset.
You?
I'm very upset, yes.
Right,
also,
well,
okay.
Good news.
Great news, what?
Well, one of the guests here was going to the North Pole. I said, well, you'll need good luck. Take my kangaroo testicles. As long as you bring them back.
Yes.
The gift from my friend Carrie.
And you had a lot of luck from them.
Here's them at the North Pole.
That is awesome. Thank you so much. And are they bringing them
back? They're bringing them back. Yeah, Wendy Booker's bringing them back, right? And she's saying, them, and look, these little they made it all the way on their own. Look,
oh, they
little testicle footprint.
I didn't know they walked.
Well, they're
so
kangaroo.
Awesome.
No, they're kangaroo testicles. Kangaroo testicles, they bounce.
Sorry, I didn't know.
Isn't that
though.
Good? They didn't
That's
even shrink
great.
In the cold weather.
Which you can't say for maybe some of yours.
Some of my testicles? How many do you think I have?
Six
testicles. Oh, those are the
big. Well, he has some of them, doesn't Jeff?
No, Jeff doesn't have any reproductive equipment at all.
Really?
No, he's just got a, what does he call it, pelvic girdle? Yeah.
Jeff, do you wear a bra?
I'm wearing one right now.
And are you enjoying it?
Oh, I am.
All right, well, see, that's
see,
the difference between robots and women.
I didn't know that. There's more than that. I didn't know that women like wearing bras. I had no idea. I thought I knew women.
Well, look,
I don't want a conversation with you. I'm just saying.
If you have
Rocky.
Down to your waist, yes, you're going to want them up here. But when you're alone... Mine aren't down to my waist, by
well,
the way.
When I'm alone, I don't wear underpants.
I
fail to see the...
Yes,
yeah.
I do wear underpants alone, and I forget why. But I'm going to think about that now.
Why am I wearing these again?
Yeah.
I can't remember.
I'm alone.
Well, they're comfortable.
This is what's good, though. I was wearing, my bra size was off the charts. You know, we have an alphabet that's 26 letters long. And I had like an L or a P or something like that. So now I'm back in D land.
Well, that's
nice.
Good for you. Is this just for health? It's not for any particular show business reason.
Well, no, I want it, you know, I'm just hoping to get back in the metal bikini.
No.
That was the best part of my life, you know, and I'm hoping.
Was it really the
not
best part?
Not at all.
No, you were all
no.
crazy and hopped up on the crane.
I was hopped up on the full of huffing.
Oh, huffing, yeah. Huffing page?
Huffing post.
Huffing post.
Yes.
Oh, huffing to post! Very clever. Are you still doing the show? I love that show.
My one and a half woman show?
Yeah. Where? I mean, with the.
I am. I'm going to do it in Toronto.
Toronto, Canada?
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to do it outside of our country. And I hopefully will be able to get you some more scrotum.
Trust me, my dear, I don't need any more scrotum.
Well, that's what I hear.
Well, you know, it's busy in there with six estimates. Yeah. If I could do that, I wouldn't be stuck here. I'd be off making money in the circus.
That's right. That must upset you a lot.
Toronto, why would it bother you to do the show?
It doesn't.
I saw it from Australia. I saw you doing...
That's right. You were... That's out of the country, too.
Yeah, that's Australia. Still no part of America.
I forgot about that. I thought we did colonize some of it, though, didn't we?
No, I think the Australians would have had something to say about it.
Not much, though.
Yeah, no, yeah, I think...
They would have given us Canberra. I swear to God.
They might give us Canberra, yeah. But other than...
It's the center of porn. And it's also their government center, so the two together...
That makes sense.
And the Hyatt House there is a historic landmark, but otherwise...
For what reason? Porn, government, or just because it's the...
I have no idea.
You had a good time there, though, didn't you?
A great time at the historic landmark. No, yeah,
You enjoy Hyatt?
I enjoy Hyatt, too, yeah.
See, when you're in the... Whenever I'm in a hotel room, I sometimes look at the minibar and think,
Oh, on the drinking?
Yeah,
I have
to take all the booze out of it.
No, they have to take everything out.
Yeah, I get them to take the candy out now as well.
I think I might walk in my sleep and look for, candy bars.
Yeah, it's the candy bars they call me. Absolutely.
That's not fair.
I take the booze in there. I don't care about that anymore. But it's when they're like, during the night I wake up and I hear the Snickers bar going, I love you.
And those pretend chocolate chip cookies that are supposed to be like natural or something.
Yeah, it's
there's such a thing.
No, they don't get chocolate chip cookies in the wild. There's not like herds of chocolate chip cookies sweeping across the Serengeti. Oh, as far as the eye can see, chocolate chip cookies galloping across the plain.
I was certain that you could.
No, there's no chocolate chip. And you know what else they do? They macadamia nuts.
Yes. And those are really fattening, right?
They're very fattening, and the only time I've ever seen them is in a hotel.
They don't exist outside
of hotels! Exactly.
Not even in motels.
No, well, they're too expensive
in
motels.
Yes, macadamia nuts are the...
Do you know, I think if food is more expensive, it shouldn't get you as fat.
If only that
this
were
is not
true.
Oprah. What the hell are we talking about here?
It is Oprah.
I wish.
Well, it will be.
Do you know Oprah? Have you ever met Oprah?
I went on Oprah recently with my mom.
That's right. I knew that. Did you have fun?
Oh, I love doing talk shows with my mother.
Yeah, man.
Doesn't everyone?
Yeah.
That's why my daughter wants to rush out right now. No, my mother's selling costumes. Hollywood costumes, so they had them on the show.
That's good. That's very loyal of you to do that.
I'm very loyal to my mother.
No, you're good. You're good.
I live next door to her.
I know. I know where you live.
That's how
that's right. I've been to her house. What, are you in third grade or something? Ooh, you've been to her house? Yes, I've been to Carrie's house. Oh, so that means you made out with her? Yeah. Oh.
He actually gave me a gigantic penis you did. He said, no, I'm not joking. It's not real. It's wood, which is good, too. And it's just right there. And it's really a nice addition. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome. Mouth organ or awkward pause?
Let's go with awkward pause.
Oh, really?
No, I don't want to.
Well, look, can you play the mouth organ?
Oh, mouth organ. No, I can't, but, idiotic thing. I'm on medication, so I'll try anything.
Then let's do the most dangerous and difficult awkward pause of all.
What's that?
Smell my finger, awkward pause.
Do you have to do it like... So that I'm doing it like so you won't notice that that's what I'm doing?
Well, it depends if you're smelling my finger or your own finger. I'll just pretend I'm pointing over there at something. And you can... And I can be like...
Oh, yeah, I see it. Is that good?
It's okay.
I'm not that good.
Did my finger smell of anything?
They smelled like my bra.
We'll be right back, everybody.